Every once in a while, a movie or a TV show or something comes about that posits, what if the national parks are home to clans of feral cannibal people? And you know what? Maybe they're not too far off. There are actually a considerable number of documented stories of people encountering wild men, feral people, hairy people, Bigfoot. And when it comes to the missing 411 phenomenon, there are quite a few people who believe that these feral humans could be responsible for some of these disappearances.